Right. What was down this way? This was nothing down here. It was this way, wasn't it? Why heavier? Whoa. Yeah, that's about the two top things. Didn't hear whistles, weren't they? No, that's a brand new carpet. You know, you need to come in a brand new carpet, chickadee. Not a chance, pop. How's that no nice? We know what you eat on that nice new carpet. You'll ruin it. Die to Splinter, mate. Rip it. See if fucking Splinter holds up now. You know, so Splinter now when I get the big sword on, eh? Please don't be a boss. Please don't be a boss. Please don't be a boss. Nope, just another fucking massive area to fire through, fuck's sake. You know, what's down here that we run into? Oh. Hi, pup. Okay, we're gonna go this way then. He's stuck. What's up, but he has got pals. Shit. My pal wants me, my pal. Like I'm one on one. Panic. Man, that's cost more than I'd like to have. Ooh. Bonus. We said we die, we come straight back here. Oh, that's gonna suck. Yep. Thought I was just at the door. Fuck him. Bing. Oh, and I'm one for the splinter. What about him? Oopsie. I think we might have got a couple deaths. Someone feel free to go back and check through the vault and see where you're on. We just run past them. Oh, we're just getting dumb now. We're just getting dumb. Getting dumb. Just dying to silly stuff. Yeah. What the fuck is going on? Why have I lost the ability to fight? Fire dude, a thing. Something tells me I don't want to drop down there per se. There's a ladder here. So you need to try and call. Try a game called Sovel. What Sovel? Oh, is that the thing? Through this fucking dying here. Oh, cool. Here, look at that. Some left some souls. Roguelike has a map like Slay the Spire, but the gameplay can only be described as old white dwarf battle part. Oh? Oh, look at that. Oh. No, fucking, I hate this game. I hate this fucking game. I hate this fucking game. I fucking hate it. It's free on stream. I've never looked at that. Souls. You just have to pay for additional arms. You want them? Ah, okay, that's fine. Soul. I've lost all ability to fight here. I've got my things up there too. Bye, dickhead. I teach you, you prick. Oh, right there. Can I get you from here? Yes. Bye, dickhead. No, too far. Okay. I think you get Empire, Dwarves, Halves, and Orcs in the base game. Alright, okay. Ah, the free part, yeah. Oh, look. Is it a mobile style size game? Like, as in, can you get the mobile, or is it like a PC only? Bye, Digit. Huh. Roll. Where'd he go? We fell off. Thank fuck. Could the DD do it on mobile without not sure? Okay, fair enough. Where the fuck am I going? I don't honestly, this game has kind of taken a big turn to itself with me. Before. Kind of wasted that potion, to be honest. Oh, you're on the other side of there. I think I can open that up, but then I'm a... Oh wait, maybe I meant to. Ah, fuck yeah, I am. Okay, so if I open that up, he's gonna want to attack. Can I just get him from here? Yep. Sega's back up. That goes down to the sewers. I've obviously missed something down here because that's like a quick way to get back down here. Assuming that you get like your ass spanked and you're like, ah, fuck, I can go all the way back down there. And it's like, no, you just go this way. Okay, so. There's no way we make that jump over there. Oh. Here. Hi.
Ah.
Oh, shit. Why are you fucking with dick? Where'd he go? Nah. Fucking brick. So we came this way, We didn't go down the pipe, that's where we didn't go. No, did. Is it one of these fucking drop off die pipe things? There it is, let's drop onto the next pipe. Problem being, I'm positive when I die down there, there's a big fucking shrimp. Yep, there he is. See? There. Why is he gonna be down there? Like, for what honest reason does he need to be in this fucking thing? Why is he in the fucking sewer? I can back up the ladder, so that's just a circle. Where do we go up further then? I can go back up the ladder where we're up earlier. No. We're up there now. Ah, there you go. Nope. No way you make that jump. That's another one I'm just hiding the fucking thing in it. Problem is, if I drop down onto that pipe, right? Likelihood I'd die, because, you know, that's how this goes. I'd probably end up fucking permadead. Oh, yeah. Probably lose 40,000 worth of souls, so I'm confused now. Let's head up back upstairs then. Back up all my ladder. So this is the well. I'm gonna go along here, drop down, because this is a drop down bit in there. I should probably just go and do this, be stupid not to. Yeah, it would honestly be stupid just not to bother. I wasted the thing at Arcane, didn't I? Level up, I need 10-7. No, 3,000? 3-2. That's 3-2, right? The only thing is, I haven't taken proper breaks during this recording, this stream, so it caused me a bit of a headache later on to edit, but eh, it's one of those things. That's cool armor. Must be mage armor. I don't really want that one. Slow restores HP. I mean, that was useless. HP restriction for 20. Nah, maximum rate quit. Immunity. No. Focus. Nope. Focus is what I think it is, isn't it? Focus is your FP, right? Probably want the poise one, to be honest. I'm fucking about with all this, but I just want that. Fucking game, man. It's a fucking maze. Oh, fuck me. Dirty bastards, eh? Oh, fucking Jesus! One of you chase me. You chase me? Yeah, Pop. What? You get for what? If you want. Wait, hang on. No. What are you doing? You're not going outside. Not on your own, Pop. You have to wait, Pop. Pop, hang on. Can you get through there? Pop. Not yet. I don't know how safe I am, Pop. You have to wait a second. I need to find a safety safe first. Too many bad guys gonna get me. No, that's what I'm saying. There, three of them came down that ladder and kicked my butt. I'm gonna go up and check what's up here. Pop, 2 seconds. Please be safe, please be safe, please be safe. Sweet Lord and Shackles, where is the grace? I'm trying to find a safe spot, Pop. Just had fire. Oh. This might actually be the safe spot we want, actually. I don't know which one. We're going here, gonna go. What's up? Everyone KO, thank goodness. You're done. Start playing wild at this rate. What's wrong with you? Please at the bottom of it. Fine, okay. You wanna see my blood pressure spike? You wanna see me fight a big bad? How much souls have I got? 18,000. I need how many to level up? You wanna see my blood pressure spike? I'll go buy those two fucking pillweeds in the fucking thingy. Level up. 55 minus 10 is 45, minus 8 is 37. I got 37,000. I do in fact have 37,000. We need 55,200. 8,000. Is it? Oh well. No. That one? Right, I'll fucking show you blood pressure you can. Level up. Show you fucking blood pressure, you piece of shit. Yeah, where were those fucking turret nuggets? They were in here, weren't they? Fuck! Where were the Crucible Knights? Were they down this way? That's a secret. Down this way. Yeah, Bob. Bye, zombie. Scrunch. Run, 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 run. Stop. That never got me before.
Can I cut my ball?
Oh yeah, big deck face. Scared my cellmate. We've already downloaded it. Me and the boy and the wife are going to play right together, but already on it. Not for subscribing, though.
I'm not playing Turo Wine, no thank you.
85, beat that.
Oh.
Why do they get glowy eyes sometimes? Boo, turtle wise? No. Right. Oh, well, that was a bit of a waste of that. We'll pop that though. We'll ditch this nonsense. We'll double hand. And as we go through here, we're gonna pop this. Fucking runzies. Dickheads, look behind you. Oh, that was a bad hit. No! Got in there like a bitch. Oh, fuck you! Blood pressure, nothing. Oh my god. I'm so glad I beat them. I'm so happy. I'll fucking finally beat them. Yes. Oh, queen. Don't be jealous, I got it. Finally. All I need to do is get my mimic up so we could take tank one of them while I got the other one. That's all you need, just to distract them. Fucking, that means, how much did I get there? 31,000. I'm gonna go fight the fucking birdie boys. Think we can do it? So if we do it, let's go fight the birdie boys. My game just crashed. No.
Oh no.
My game crashed. I don't know if it's saved. Oh no. If I blood pressure has spiked, but it may spike real hard. I may have a heart attack right now. I have been fighting them for 2 days. I finally beat them in the fucking game crashes. Why is the game not making noises? glopping like a seal. At the end of the previous session, quick game return to desktop may not have been selected from the system. Please use either of those options to return your system. Oh. Holy shit, I was nearly gonna cry there. Ooh. Yeah, fuck you guys. Right, I've got enough to level up. Yes. But it's okay, we're gonna go and fight something else now. Where were they again? They're in Nokron. Underneath. That one. That one. That one. Yes. Oh, boys. I honestly was ready to cry. Well, that ended my night. I should not play it again ever. Okay, 31,000. I need 56. So 31, 56. Oh, 9 is 40. 19, 15, 25. I'm having a stroke. 25. Not doing well, boys. That really did fucking stress me out. Got it. What exactly do I need, actually? Let's just check the exact number. 56, 56.4. Okay. No, look, Grant's got the fucking itch. Grant, there you go. Right. Shit, I've been over. So here's how this is going to play, right? I'm going to go into this thing. I'm going to take the fucking... Oh, we better check if we've not got better armor now, eh? Don't like that fucking big chilled helmet. Nah. The suit. Nah. The glovies. Crucible gauntlets. They are better. And then crucible booties. They are better. So we're gonna be stronger. Inventory, have we got any? No new things, have we? No, okay. I want to take the fucking that off. Right. We're two-handed on the sword. Safari Siofra Aqueduct. Well, I never ever got that thing over there, did I? Oh, yeah. My bad. I done forgot it. All right, this time. Even anything important? Nope. Pissy smithing stone. We're just gonna run straight through and up. Only stick to the right here. We shouldn't aggro anything, hopefully. No! Do it the ivy thing, please. Yes! No! Jesus has ruined me. I'm gonna wait, play RuneScape. Please tell me they're dead. Please tell me they're dead. Please, I got them. I got them. Yes. Is my souls back. Question is, did I collect the souls for them before I died though? I did, thank fuck. This isn't fair, I hate this game, flip out. No, mate. You wanna see some shit, go back and watch last night's one for the last hour and you'll see some fucking ready to actually tear my life apart. I knew that would get you. So sorry, I want you to play games with you, bro. That resting coffin seems sus. I mean, it'd be rude if we didn't, right? Just need to check we don't miss anything before we go in. Alright. See what it does. There's a teleporter again, like the fucking chests, probably. Only one way to find out. Why are you getting a fat coffin? I don't know, I stole one at that. Like, this just seems stupid.
I know what I'm doing. I'm gonna wear big metal armor and a big stone helmet and climb inside a big stone coffin and hide.
Wanna play Kirby? Yeah, I play Kirby. I played Kirby with the boy the other day. I love Kirby. Told ya. Seems like a dumb idea. Yeah, that doesn't bode well for me. Jet. Take me to. We're in that. We are in that. Don't know where we are though. Just the dog face coming up. Beep, Root depths. Well, you know what that means. I'm gonna do that. Twenty-four thousand. I do not have that. There's no way I've got 24. 7-6. 17-6. Possibly. But even then, I still get it wrong. Yeah, boy. See, fucking knew there'd be something here. Can I get horsey? I can't. Yeah, fuck it. It's fucking boogie that shit. These are painted tits. Yeah, that's like 6% of his bar. It's trying to successfully try to fight a 3-bit sandwich dance with a G-string. Anyway, I'm getting her. I got this. You don't need to worry. To what extent I got this, I don't actually know, but I mean, we'll figure it out. I can't tell if this is the way to go or if back there is the way to go. I think back there. Let's see what's around the archery, because I get a feeling there's no... Oh, there's a grace up there, look. See, these things matter, man. You gotta check these things out, because you just don't know... Oh, what's a new enemy? What do we got here, buddy? Oh, fuck! What is that? What is that? Oh, shit! What is that? That's not a grace up there, either. That's one of those stupid little fucking... What the fuck are you... That's an ant! Ah! As it died there. That bit sucks! The squishy bits with Mars! Fuck him up in the squishy bits. Oh. Oh, that's the ground pound for the hammer. Nice. Oh, big doggo. It's not a big doggo. Well, it is, because there's no word for it, is there? There's no doggo. Wait, you're coming off that very shortly, by the way. Oh, 45,000. We could get another level out. What we got? We need... Twelve thousand.
12. 3. Tell him to bite that and steal. Cheer the buck. Has Charlie Sheen here? Sir, I was. Why? What is he saying? Are you saying stuff to me, boy? No, what? Shut up, Uncle Dice. What's that? Oh shit. Did I miss? No, 2,700. Oh shit, one too many. Oh! That's enough to level up anyway. That's what we want. Oof. Not half past level up. More damage, more defense. Endurance, we're not really overly fussed for. Vigor, we're not really fussed for. You know what, fucker, let's put it into health, man. More health the better. So I guess it's the... Interesting. Okay, so that was really the plan to go this way anyway. Choice is too long. Branch, a flying prick there. In fact, does all this go back on this one? Tunnel. Tunnels usually hold secrets. If you hit B with that, attack goes off. How many channel points to choose where the stream goes? As in, well, where I go in here? I mean, you don't just fucking tell me where you want me to go. What the fuck? Tell me if you want me to go back away or go this way. I want to see RL survival. We blindfold you and put you in the forest ceiling and survive. No, that's not how that works. Oh, I thought you meant in here. Like, no. Where, dickhead? Minecraft hardcore breakouts. Do that. You just get annoyed because I'm not dying enough. Thank you. What is this all about? Nay. Whoa. Did he just spray me? Oh shit, they're all going down.
Oh!
I can't put incantations on when I'm in here, can I? What's wrong with you? You know, like, I'm not dying. I've sussed it. Can't do this for them all, though. Game says, "Great, Harry Bull write a book, 50 Shades of Grey, about autistic accountant." It's not a movie where. What's it called? Ben Affleck. Steal my IP. Is that a great bow? It is a great bow. Great bows need big arrows. Nice. Aye, they're counting for sure. Beat you to that. Just slightly more killing. Yeah, basically. Whoa. Can I put a fire here? Fire? A fire arrow in that. Just follows him in the office on a day he's supposed to be off. Wait, what? What are you lot talking about? Absolute reprobates. Wait, have I got there? What's the next? 14 intellect of that one, but that doesn't make a difference. Okay. I thought I was putting into intellect for something. I can't remember what now. These make any difference? They're clear of the cage though. We're wasting that. That's annoying. Down here, there's what, 5 of the guns? Not out, and then we'll. 4 of the guns? Ah, you wee dick, come here. I'm literally as close as I physically can. Fuck, they just respawned after I killed them two. Whoa. It's like Assassin's Creed coming in. RP is a kind of raid. Man, you can't just go running into these things. You gotta be careful, especially when you get trapped down here. So if these dick notches steal my fucking souls, I'm screwed. I mean, you gotta be careful what you're doing, man. Can't go in all half-cocked and stuff. I keep calling them souls. I know the runes. I keep doing it. The thing is, what's annoying about this is I know that tunnel is going to lead to probably somewhere bad. Just feels unsafe. Look, fucking dirty waspy arsehole. Oh wait, is that where I went up? Oh, can I get a jump on this one? Nope, gonna die. I don't want to die. Don't even see, didn't change the name just to call it. Wait, we don't need to deal with that. We do have our head down on this bit, are we not? Something feels like this is too open. Like I'm gonna chase the big fucking master swarm fucking beastie. Oh shit, what up? Fucking don't stop. Fuck! Where are we going? 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 Nope. Not up here. Oh, for fuck's sake, which way do we go, game? Oh, that'll do. That'll do. That'll do. That'll do. That'll do. Rest up. No harm in it. Fucking lady fingers. Great.
Such cruelty. Such humiliation. Oh, my poor sweet lordling should have died a true death.
All right.
As the first of the demigods to die.
As a she said Goldwyn. I killed Godric.
Yes. Yet
How did I even get here again? Oh, the coffin. My heat's gonna fall off. Alright, cool. She's gonna fucking whinge. Cool. You're a yucky pressure. I mean, you can't. Very fucking rude. Pretty. Way. Alright, so none of that is of use to me. So. Into the tree. Or is there any actual value on this tree at all? Right, I'm waiting to see if I can get butter and a slice of toast to throw across the room. Wait, what? No, Rasty. You have fun. I'm about to kill it soon anyway, because I think I need to go and relax. Let's see, where are we? Don't know if that's the rune I've just got or not. Nope, that's what I thought. We were going to go this way. Ah, not those dickheads. Cool, game's just gonna send everything off of me right now. Cool. What is this area? This is mental. Oh, we'll just keep quiet. Oh, sweet Christ, a bike. Right, this is a whole new area. Let me go back to... I think this is the start of it, isn't it? Yeah, I think we're going to call it there because that's a little whole new area and that's starting a whole new thing, and that's for tomorrow night.